Expectations are high for the Pope's meeting with leaders of Lebanon's Christian churches. The meeting will take place on July 1st and will be dedicated to addressing the situation in the country.
Per una giornata di riflessione sulla preoccupante situazione del paese e per pregare insieme per il dono della pace e della stabilità.
Lebanon is being battered on all sides. A terrible economic crisis, the pandemic, the explosion at Beirut's port in August, the political crisis. Political deadlock continues to prevent the country from forming a government. As a result, 55% of the Lebanese population lives below the poverty threshold. Power outages are common, while food and medication are scarce. The Pope fears that the situation will continue to worsen. Lebanon is the only Middle Eastern country where Christians are not the minority, but this could change as many Christians leave the country.
The Catholic schools are in danger of closing. The Catholic institutes like hospitals and clinics are struggling to survive, even to find the funds they need to buy important medicines, important medical equipment. So it's really five minutes before 12 now at the moment in Lebanon.
Lebanon is at a crossroads. It could become a country of stability or a hornet's nest at the mercy of the most powerful in this delicate region of the world.
We have seen in other countries of the Middle East how the number of Christians has been decreasing.
Regina Lynch coordinates dozens of projects for aid to the church in need in Lebanon. After the explosion in August, ACN donated about $4 million to help rebuild the Christian neighborhood, support priests and religious sisters, and support the church's activity in the country. In Lebanon, more than a dozen rites and religions coexist, but it's a fragile balance that could be disrupted.
Over the years, when we have seen extremism in other countries, Lebanon has been a place where the Christians and the Muslims could live together, be educated together, to work together. And we would like to see this going on.
The Pope hopes that his meeting with leaders of Lebanon's Christian churches will bring them closer together. Unity is crucial for Lebanon's future and for the future of Christianity in the country.